Hey, welcome back guys. It's LT again. We're doing another episode, but this time we're gonna do a Minecraft mod showcase. As you know, I already made some of my previous videos like Minecraft survival modded series and survival series. But for now, I'm gonna show you a new and awesome. Actually this is not really a new server. It's an old server I've been playing for a long time. This server is actually very awesome because the spawn is great. I like how they give the ability to place here free items like diamonds and others. But yeah, but now it's gone because Christmas is over. So yeah, that's unfortunate. But anyway, I'm gonna show you how are you when you join the server. So basically, you have the welcome sign. You have to do slash all this stuff. Then if you want to play some mini games, we have mini games. All these mini games are over here. You just right click on the sign. Then we have donate, and then it has all the perks. If you want to get all the new items, you have to do warp donate. Of course, every server has the ability to donate and others. There is also invisible staff members, so to know if there's any updates, so the players won't know. Also, they added this area to show. This is all the portals over there. And over here, we have the mini games house. So basically, all the mini games are showed in this area. We have capture the flag, sky block, paintball, and there's a short description over here. Then we have the second floor made by Anti-Wolf. We have more mini games in the second floor. We have the walls. There's also some errors because it's still in the beta stage, but soon the server might fix it. I mean, the walls plugin might be fixed soon. Then we have the Hunger Games, which is still will be up soon, according to Kalamek. Mob Arena. It's Arena 1. Actually, you can't right click on the sign. What you have to do is slash M mod join nether. Oops, sorry about that. Nether. Something like that. Then it should bring you to the area. So that's enough of the mini games. We're gonna do. What's this? We're gonna show you the portal room. Basically, the portal room or the portal building, it's where all the portals to all different areas. We have the shop, or you can also do slash warp shop if you want. Later, I'll show you the shop in a minute. Then you have the end, but also the end. The end, all the stuff in the end is all looted, and there's the Ender Dragon is gone, so you're all lucky. Then we have the Nether, originally because of the Nether portal. Then we have the plot survival. This place has no PvP. You can make your own plot, but in survival. So that might be hard for you new members. But for those old members who were playing before, it's very easy. As you can see, they also added more signs, the info room and the portal room. Then we'll move into the next area, which is the info room. This is where all the information will be displayed when there is a new update of the server. Of course, here we have the signboard. I mean the rules board. Rule 1, no ads. Rule 2, no hacks. Rule 3, no spamming. What do they mean by no ads? Is you're not allowed to advertise your server or any server in this place. But you can advertise this server for yourself. But only in this server. Right now, I'm also doing it. I'm making a video. And then we have rule 4, no asking for ranks or OP. Basically, if you get this, you might get one of these. Mute, ban IP, mute, or kick. I think I said mute a while ago. Sorry about that. Then rule 5, respect staff. Rule 6, you're not from PMC or Planet Minecraft. I hope this is right what I said, Planet Minecraft. Rule 7, no griefing, spawn, or warps. This is basically hard to do. You can't even do this. But only hackers, I'm not sure they can do it, but I'm just showing you that this rule can be broken somehow, but it's very rare. Rule 8, no abusing exploits. I'm not sure what this rule explains, but the word exploits does say the meaning. I'm not sure with rule 8. Rule 9 and rule 10 is actually not, you will not get any of this, but it give you good, it will give you good stuff. So we have rule 9, vote. It helps the server, it helps you and the server. Rule 10, donate. It also helps you and the server. You can also donate if you want, but actually most of us want to donate to get new stuff in the game. Then also we have the voting signs. You can just right click and go here, and it should give you this IP or website URL. Then right left click and then say yes. Right now I already voted already, so yeah. Also there should be this sign. Some votings are for premium only. So not if you're all premium, you can get all 5 voting areas, but if you are cracked, you only can get a few. But sometimes the possibility you might get 4 of the 5, or how many, depending how many rank voting areas. Okay, then we have the donate area. This is the web store where you can go to the website. I'll place the website in the description below. And yeah, we have this is all the donator ranks. We have Knight, it has the ability to do fly, AFK, back, and workbench. The preview of the what does it look like? It has all this stuff. Pretty basic, but yeah. Then we have the hero. Knight plus hat. Basically, if you're in a knight and plus, you can get a hat using any item. To preview it, you're gonna see what type of item. They have 32 arrows, a bow, some iron ingots, diamond pickaxe, 10 diamonds and full diamond armor, a sharpness sword, or a diamond sword with sharpness, and 4 mushroom stew. Then we have the elite, we have the hero, or hero plus, you'll get feed, and I'm not sure what is EXT, I'm gonna figure out what's that in EXT. Then you'll see what does it look like, full diamond armor with protection 2, iron sword with sharpness 2, knockback 1, fire aspect 1. Again, 6 pieces of mushroom stew, 20 pieces of steak, 1 pickaxe, 15 diamonds, a bow with flame 1 and power 1, and 64 arrows. We have then the legend, elite plus, ignore, PvP time, and god mode. Then to see the legend, there we go, we have all diamond armor with unbreaking 1, protection 2, thorns 2, diamond sword with sharpness 3, knockback 1, and fire aspect 1. Then we have again 6 pieces of mushroom stew. We have 25 diamond, diamond pickaxe with unbreaking 2, efficiency 2, and seal catch 1. We have 15 steak, one bow with flame 1 and power 2, then another 64 pieces of arrow. Then we have the warlord, legend, TP toggle, and P weather. To see the kit, it's diamond armor, all full diamond armor with unbreaking 2, protection 3, and thorns 2. Diamond sword with unbreaking 1, sharpness 4, knockback 2, and fire aspect 2. Then we have 1, 4, 8, 9, 10, 10 pieces of mushroom stew, 32 diamonds, 25 pieces of steak, 1 diamond pickaxe with unbreaking 2, efficiency 3, silk touch 1. Then we have bow, flame 1, punch 1, and power 3. Then another stack of arrows. Then we have the demigod. Oh, sorry about that. Demigod, we have the warlord. The commands are near, slash sun, and slash get position or pause. Then we have the preview kit. We have the full diamond armor again with unbreaking 3, protection 4, and thorns 3. Then I don't know how many mushrooms too. I'm not gonna count all of this. A stack of 64 diamonds or a stack of diamonds. Diamond pickaxe with unbreaking 3, efficiency 4, stick touch 1. Then we have a 30 stake. Bow with flame 1, punch 1, power 3. Then we have one stack of 64 arrows. Then we have the god. They have the highest donating rank. We have the demigod, and the time, thunder god, and. Then we have the kit preview. all these are the preview over here, all pretty much the same, but much more higher. So, wait guys. Alright, we're back again. Yeah, never mind. Sorry about that. I'm trying to. I had to record only. I had to pause. Okay, then we have another full set of diamond armor. Yeah, Unbreaking 3, Protection 4, and Thorns 3. Diamond sword with Unbreaking 3, Sharpness 4, Knockback 2, Fire Aspect 2. That's a very good sword. Then we have, I don't know how many mushroom screws are this. I think it's maybe 15 or 16, I'm not sure. Then we have 2.5 stacks of diamonds, 1 stack of steak, flame 1, a bow with flame 1, punch 2, and power 4. A diamond pickaxe with unbreaking 3, efficiency 4, and silk touch 1. A stack of 64 arrows, and 12 pieces of god apples. Alright, and then this is how to get all these ranks, or donator ranks. For night, you require 5 US dollars. You can do slash donate 1. Hero 2, you can $10 donate 2. Then we have elite, $20 donate 3. Legend, $30 donate 4. The warlord, $45 donate 5. Demigod, $65 donate 6. God, $80 and donate 7. Additional ranks will be added in the future. So I got one more area to show you. It's where all you, when you run off, run low on food, that's where you can get all the goodies. So that's also a good place to get food in case if you can't kill any animals in outside spawn. So we have the of course info room. Originally there should be a Christmas tree, but since Christmas is over, I can't show you that. I should have made the video during Christmas, but I was busy with all the stuff. Okay, then the last area we have now is mob farm. You can collect food and money at the same time. So when you kill mobs, you have a 10% chance you might get a spawner egg, and you get some dollar money. All the mobs in the game, I mean all the peaceful mobs like chickens, pigs, mushrooms, cows, pigs, all will give you 3 in-game dollars. And then basically it's endless on killing all the monsters, all the mobs here. But you can't access this chest over here. Okay, then the last area, then one of the other areas is basically the PvP zone. Basically after this red line, it's a complete PvP. So it's impossible to kill, it's possible to kill players after this line. Of course, it's called PvP, players versus player. So anyway guys, I hope you like the server information. So it's really a great server. I hope you join the server. Also, the more friends you invite, the better the server it gets. Because if according to server admin or the moderator or the owner, if we get a lot of members, he's planning to do additional stuff and fix all the items. So this is LT signing out.